another stop. Yeah?
Ellis, hey, you okay? You sound out of breath.
No, it's nothing, and, everything, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Ellis. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen to me, Ellis. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived. Because you're strong. And you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just, once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything. This is it. The place we were looking for. Old, not abandoned. Someone lives here.
Thank you.
Jesus. Hey, some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade.
The blood's still fresh.
It's badly mutilated. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? Well, he didn't have a chance. The saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and... in his face. I'm not sure if it's something you deal with, but, I want to report the passing of a veteran named Todd McKinnon. Could you maybe let his family know? Yeah. Thanks. Landing.
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
But where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Well, stop messing with me
or what?
You'll kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? But you're far too weak, too scared. And your hands are trembling even now.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead. 6 grieving widows, 9 orphaned children, 1 negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed. I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
Easy. So easy. Oh, you're so weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left? What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. She wants you. She didn't say anything about a boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods. So we can chat, man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? Heal! What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the camera. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mud close, or it'll wake him up.
Stick close to me. Huh? Stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog. I don't need your help. What? What the hell? What's going on, boy? Hey, Psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly. Don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail. Do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
Did it miss?
I'm sorry.
Tracks end here. Go on, buddy. I'm counting on you. I found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What?
The skin, peel it off. Would you rather I take some up, boy?
What now?
A symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied? The only scent he'll get is my own. Come here, boy. Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it? Just one bar. This could be my last chance.
The number you have dialed is currently unavailable. Please leave a message after the beep.
Figures. Jess. Hey, I was hoping I'd get to talk to you one more time. Guess it wasn't meant to be. Story of my life, huh? Listen, that thing I was gonna tell you once I got back. Well, looks like I might not get that chance. Please, understand, I'm not giving up. I just need to see this through. I have to. But in case you don't hear from me again, I want you to know you were the best thing that ever happened to me. And I'm sorry I screwed it up. I wish I could fix it. I wish we could go back to the way things were. I wish I was good enough. I love you, Jess. I always will. Goodbye. Go on, boy. Check it out. It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I made you do that. Talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did. What? Again? So your only solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
I don't like the look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand. You want me to kill myself? What? No, fuck you, no! No, I will not kill Bullet!
What's this? This is where you draw the line, a fucking dog.
I should have drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore. Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it!
What the? No. That's impossible.
Bullet, no! Bullet? Hold on, boy, I'm coming.
Oh God, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Okay, shush, 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 shush. That's gonna be fine. Let me just, Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table.
Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I can't go on, buddy. I'm just saying, I can't. But I wish I was stronger. I need you to stay, Bullet. Okay, stay. I'm gonna find that bastard. I'm gonna make him pay for what he did, and then I'll come back for you. I promise. Please, just wait for me, please. Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. There's nothing crucial. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
Oh.
You let everyone down.
What the? No.
No, like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop!